Who's there?
You okay? It's time we dropped in on our prime walker. Put it on screen, Hanson. This is where you'll find the prime walker. Without sufficient intel or support, getting in won't be easy. Switch to thermal mode.
As you can see, the target's protected by nightwalkers.
Shoot if you have to, but do so with extreme caution. Do I make myself clear?
Like crystal, Captain.
There should be an underground passage nearby. The passage lets out in front of the building where the Prime Walker is located.
Right, we're heading for the passage.
Thank you.
Since we're underground, I don't think we have to worry about making noise. Here, use this. Those two Nightwalkers. When Lloyd opens fire, we'll hit him with everything we've got. Okay, go. We're not getting through this way. It looks like we'll have to go around. More Nightwalkers. Open fire!
Thank you.
Looks like that one has a key. Well, Lloyd, it looks like we're gonna have to get that key somehow. Any scream made by a Nightwalker when you kill it could alert the other Nightwalkers in the vicinity. The best way to avoid that is to sneak up behind your intended target and take it out with your ultraviolet blade. However, keep in mind that the blade can only be used for a given number of times. Use it only when necessary. Two ready?
Lloyd, remember what you said about the sweet odor in a city populated by Nightwalkers? I think I smell it now.
I'm opening the door.
You know, there's this nice cafe that I know. Maybe you can buy me breakfast there tomorrow morning.